Xenoverse does have a section, it just doesn't have a picture, which is weird to me, but I'm okay with changing it to that. Alright. So we did grinding. If you guys are just watching the VOD for this, hi. What I want to do is change out Heavy Slam, because we found out Spank Bank is not a very heavy boy. So we are going to give him literally anything else, because that move is actually useless. He may look like a heavy boy, he is not a heavy boy. I feel like Yawn would be good. No, he is toxic. That doesn't make sense. Defense Curl? I mean, it's better than nothing. If we had, like, Reflect or anything that he could use, that would be really cool. Why is his name Spank Bank? Because you guys asked him to be named Spank Bank. I mean, Attract probably would probably be better. And it's a her. Apparently, I didn't even notice. I guess that's it. Alright. So, Attract, High Horsepower, Toxic, and Double Team. That should be fine, right? She has a ground type move for poison and steel types, and toxic for anything else. That's what coverage is. Also, we found something else. So we found this area, not Ishtar. We were exploring, because that's what we do. And we like exploring in this game. And we found a TM, and that was really cool. And I was like, oh wow, a TM. That's really neato. I really enjoy this. However, we also found something else. And we haven't adventured into here more than like a second. And I turned around as soon as I saw this, and I don't know what's going on, but I love it. What's in here? The door is locked. Damn. This is so cool. What is going on here? Can I fight anything here? No. Alright, so we can't go in there. Damn. Okay, so where are we gonna be going then? Did we have to go north to the Flying People Village? Because they had guards there, but I figure since they rescued us, we can go in there now. You good, Snapper? Holy shit. All right. You know what we have? We have Swords Dance. That's what we found. Swords Dance. Snapper might actually be able to use that. Not able. Damn it. But Vacuum can learn that, even though Vacuum's physical attack is awful. Well, I mean, it's not awful, but it's just not good. So I don't know. No outsider will pass without the Cardinal's approval. So where do we go? Do we go south? Let's heal real quick. Kevin, can you do me a favor? Are you there still? I don't know if you, like, left. Because I know you have work today. What is that Eevee? That's a dragon type Eevee. Unique to this game. Why is that post all fucked up? Oh, because all of them are fucked up. I'm still broken. For stream raiders? That's not what I meant. Can you just make an announcement for Pokemon Xenoverse in Discord? Because I know that Amaya usually likes watching it. No, my ankle? Oh, baby. Oh, yes, that's right. I will never remember that your ankle is broken, and you know once it's healed, I'm going to be like, so, how's your broken ankle? Oh, I'm here? She knew. She felt it. She felt the disturbance in the force. Questioning how they named it. I think it's Scaleon? I want to say Scaleon. Lappitop is taking forever. That's fine. That did, like, no damage. Wow, stockpile is awful. At least when used by a Pelipper, holy crap. Oh yeah, we can go this way now. New area. Before I forget, we're just gonna grab something. We can't. Damn it. Oh god. No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. We're not doing this today. Thank you, Kem. I appreciate it. Hey, you just started playing Xenoverse? Yeah. Discord? Yeah, Kem just did it for us. We literally just started playing it today, so that worked. That's why I asked him.
Welcome back.
Dark! 22 months, holy shit. Two more months to two more years. Two more years! Thank you very much, Dark. It's appreciated. I hope you're doing well. I feel like Snapper cannot be in the front line for this water area. This is not a good... This is not giving me hope. We're at 11. Alright, that's fine. I'm enjoying my day off. Oh, I am too. When my alarm went off this morning and I realized that I didn't have to immediately get up, I was like, especially because Bodhi was so happy to see me. An alligator that can't swim? Yeah, it's rough. He's a groundy boy. I really want a Pokemon that is not one that we already have. Oh my god, please! Maybe we can fish? Maybe a fishing rod excursion will assist this? Because we still haven't caught a Pokemon on Red 11 yet. And we can't Species Claws because of Pelipper and Gyarados, so that's not a thing. Even though I would love having a Gyarados. You already have a clam pearl. This is not making me happy, by the way. Is a fishing Pokemon that we didn't get last time. We might be able to get that one. Come here. We need to go deeper. You think going deeper will help? I'm not going any further until I catch a Pokemon here. All right, let's try going deeper. All right, next fish. There it is. Come here, bitch. Come on, Remoraid. I don't even want you. And I don't like that the super rod is just actual fishing. It's frustrating to me. Come on, I don't want this. I do not want this. I do not. Well, the other issue is we can't even check the wiki because it's just so it's very, very Italian. it's not readable in English. And we have mods that are in Germany. We have Sagitta, who just knows every language, as far as I'm concerned. Google translates those pages. It does to a point. You know what? We'll just go. Maybe we'll find grass passages. But the actual issue is the wiki is that it really isn't that helpful. The sea, once it casts a spell, holds us in the net of the wonder forever. My star means better. Like, if you're looking for a specific item, you better already know its general location or what Pokemon it's used on. Yeah, Birigiri. This is the one we don't have yet. I want to find a Birigiri because we do not have one. Also, how did you not die? Excuse me? Look up what evolves to Rune Bug for a second and look for a good hour wiki to digging out where is the Ivo material. Yeah, apparently you can just kill those little Rune Bugs over and over and over and over again, and they'll eventually drop spare parts. That's what the way we found it, and it took fucking forever. Denim will never be allowed to evolve. We've established this. It's a 1% chance. Unless you just stop the stream and you're grinding on them. In which case, you get like 6 in a row. And die inside. It's awful. Suddenly those chances completely change. And you lose all sanity. RNG always comes in back. It's nuts. It is all, it's just all sorts of problems. I'm waiting for a big wave to come. Let's have a Pokemon battle in the meantime. Come on! That's not how surfing works. You don't just get to surf on the water just because you have a surfboard, bro. You have to have a wave. You don't need a wave specifically, you just need a current. He was going back and forth. You know for a fact that he wasn't riding no current. Bodhi, honey. Bodhi. Bodhi. I've seen people surfing on fast-moving rivers before. Jesus. No, this isn't what I need. I'm just gonna call him Bodhi for now. Bodhi. Bodhi. Special water type Pokemon could dive here. I don't have a special water type Pokemon. We are decidedly not special. I know you're gonna fight me. Hey, that's huge. Oh. Come on, get out of my way and let me do my job. Oh, Fisher Benny. He's not even a bear? Have you seen his gut? He a bear as fuck. Who says that while holding a rod? You bitch! How dare you? How dare you injure Orion? Where's the facial hair? Where's the flavor? God damn it. I just got my hook stuck on the bottom. Oh. Aww. We have a million of these. You know what I'm not going to be using because I really need a Pokemon? Max Repels. Oh good, he only has one Pokemon. Hopefully it gives lots of experience. I don't think a Huntail is going to give lots of experience. That's not a lot of experience. That's not what I needed. Yes. You head into Victory Road, then let me be the wall of water that gets in your way. You're kind of a dick. I always thought that was funny. There's always like all of these trainers on the way to Victory Road and just all of them decide to fight you. Like nobody else wants to just get to Victory Road. They're just all there to fuck with you. This game should give you more max revives. I have a feeling we're gonna get a whole bunch soon. You know what? If you give me a Spheal, I'd be happy with that too. If you guys want to give us a Celio. Or, you know what? We can use it. It's not a good Pokemon, but it's better than not getting a single one for Route 11. Just like we didn't get one for Viridian City. Oh wait, no, that was Vermilion City. What is that island with just the two rocks? I feel like there should be something on it. Yeah, there's nothing here. Hold on. Nothing? Nothing at all? Just the sheer amount of shallows in Pokemon games to the point where there's just rocks everywhere. I don't remember normal oceans having this many rocks. Just like water, I'll shape my strength and depending on my opponent. How did you get here? This is bad for you. Route 11? Apparently Route 11? Wow, okay. My bad. He karate chopped his way through the ocean. He just fought the water. I feel like this float stone is kind of a slap in the face. Where am I supposed to go? This way? Oh, okay, yeah. Please? Hey, you! You thought I was a trainer ready to battle you, ain't ya? Chill out, it's alright. I'm a peaceful surfer, actually. You know, when I moved to Eldu from my beloved Alola, I was worried I wouldn't have got work cut out for me here. Oh. But I must admit that the sea in this region is no way inferior to the Alolan one. However, I noticed that Raichu are not used to surfing out here. I'd like to train one myself and teach it this fine art. Okay, I don't have a Raichu, no. Come again when you have a Raichu for me, girl. Wow. Wow. Alamala, Mantine, and Lapras can be also found surfing, but the chance is rare. Okay, as long as we can find them. That's fine, I won't use a... use a rappel then. I love that he's just standing there on a surfboard. It's fine. Everything's great. You will exchange Raichu for Alolan Raichu. I know. He just said it. Oh, cool. All right. You give him the Raichu? Well, by golly, I didn't know that in order to trade a Raichu for an Alolan Raichu, I would have to trade a Raichu for an Alolan Raichu. Thank you for informing that I had to trade a Raichu for an Alolan Raichu. I would have never guessed that when he said he wanted to trade a Raichu for an Alolan Raichu, I would have to actually bring him an Alolan Raichu for his Alolan Raichu by giving him one of my Raichu for his Alolan Raichu. Thank God you told me, because I would have never realized that in a million years based on his phrasing where he said, I'll trade you my Alolan Raichu for your Raichu. I appreciate that. I really do. It was a little bit confusing, but you clarified that I need to trade my Raichu for his Alolan Raichu. But since I don't have one, it's not possible. I thought he was going to give you a Rattata. I mean, it's confusing. Did you know the sky is blue? Jesus Christ. I am not that dense. I'm pretty dense, but I'm not that dense. That's just based on perspective. You don't actually know that he would do that. Oh my God, Mantine. Jesus freaking Christ, bro. Mantine. Homie. I don't want to weaken you because I know I'll fucking murder you, but I think I'm gonna have to because you're that type of jerk. Oh, I don't have the steel type attack anymore. Damn it. Okay. All right. That's just bubble beam. Shouldn't kill you. There we go. No, please don't crit. Because I would actually enjoy having a Mantine. I've never used one before. Alright, cool. Alright. Guys, I need a name. Mr. Ray? Mr. Ray! Even this Mantine is more a bigger chubby boy than our friggin' Spank Bank. Stingy Boy? He can teach all your Pokemon through song? Oh my God. Mamte? Mamte? I don't know what Mamte means, and I kind of want to look this up. I don't know if Kem just made up this word, but now I'm scared. Google Translate. Momte. Apparently it's German for Momte. The Great Wrench's speech, goddammit. Momte. It's Momte. It's a fake word. It's Mantine's name. Momte. Pancake? Goddammit. I meant Momte. It's Momte now. We have discovered a new word that is perfect for Mantine. I don't actually know where the fuck are we going. So this is a problem. And I also don't think we have any Thunderbolts left. We have two. Where the frickety hell? Oh, you know what I can do now? Because I already caught a Pokemon here. Not deal with this shit. I'm so excited. You have no idea. All right. Where are we going? You bitch. Yeah, the shore is safer. Where's the fun if I can't ride the waves? I feel like this is an extremely unsafe place to ride the waves. There are so many sharp, protruding rocks in this water that, I feel like this is just not a good idea. You're dying today. Thanks. Thank you for dying. Oh no! Please, please, please don't explode. No aftermath. Aftermath? Okay, good. Okay, we're good. We're getting the fuck out. Get the fuck out of there, man. Razor win, huh? Isaac, why are you doing this to Floatzel? It's Floatzel. So I know that it's logically gonna die in two turns, but I also feel like it needs to suffer. It also needs to suffer while in love. Surfer's life is hard, but someone's gotta do it. You gotta surf for those babes. Sci-fi is, or Spankbank is this Black Widow confirmed? Hell yeah, she is. She uncaringly just led that Floatzel on. She was like, this is fine. Just think about the love we can have. And she just like rubbed the gold nugget in her tummy. Making direct eye contact. You like that, Floatzel? Do you like my gold nugget? Where are we? Oh, okay. Smart Strike. That was a steel? I don't remember. I know it doesn't miss, right? God, I can't remember at all. I actually cannot fucking remember. There it is. Stabs a target with a sharp horn. This attack never misses. Okay, I remember that stuff. Is it steel? Is it also steel? Steel. We'll never know. Oh, vacuum. I just want to see if it's a steel type move. I want to see if I'm right. It looked like a steel type move. It is. Oh my god, I'm so proud of me. You know, sometimes Izzix got a brain. That's really neat. The Spank Bank, a fusion of Grumpig and Pumpkaboo. Spank Bank is Spank Bank, all right? We don't judge Spank Bank for the life that she lives, only for the love that she gives. Aww. I would have loved to catch a Pokemon here. That would have been great. Why didn't we find this place? We could have gotten some weird shit, dude. Oh wait, I almost missed that. I don't even know what these do. Do you guys know what an Edenberry does? We've never really experimented with them and I'm afraid to. You know what? Let's try feeding one to somebody. We have a million of them. Give? No. I can't... Like, I can give it to them, but that's just gonna waste the slot. Where are we supposed to be going? Elegance is everything for swimmers! Oh, it does only do 10 still. I'm gonna have to refill it. After I hit 5, I'm gonna have to put more PP in there. We may have lost the battle, but Gorbis and I are graceful, aren't we? You are. Pukimuku X is found in that at that tree. Doesn't think it would help. Listen. Oh, South Seas update. Oh, for Gorbis. Oh, okay. That's fine. We can't use it, so... Whatever. A dive ball? I would have loved a Pukimuku X because we don't have a fighting type anymore. And he was a football. Like, who doesn't want a football as a freaking teammate? Oh, okay, so this morning I looked in the mirror. And I had an eyebrow hair that went up and then like this, and it was still attached. Like, I was going like this with it. It was terrifying. I don't know what causes them to grow like that, or how I hadn't noticed it up until this point, but it was the weirdest shit. Weirdest shit. And at first I thought it was like some of my hair that had fallen on my forehead, but no, it was like a really long eyebrow hair for no reason. Hey, Cretaceous, welcome to this weird chat. Where are we going? How are you? Well, apparently weirded out by my own eyebrows, but how are you? Wait. What is down here? Okay. I am the lost. I am all of the lost. How do I get there? What is going on? Do not tell me. I'm asking myself. Yes. I'm asking myself because I'm interested. I want to figure this one out. I have one long hair strand on my arm and it's colored silver. Really? So, did you hear about like how you can find out that most men are cloned because they have a single black or a single mole on their left arm? in the same spot. Where? Okay, there has to be an exit. Oh, there is an exit. Oh, here we go. Is this still 11? Nope. There we go. Yeah, it's still right 11. Where's mine? I don't know, Kem. Maybe you're not cloned. If you manage to get here on your own, this means you're a respectable trainer. Now, one last walk is waiting for you. The Victory Road. The path that leads to the highest stars in the sky. Access to Victory Road. No. I'm original. You're different. I'm different. Only a few trainers are capable of getting through Victory Road and reaching Mount Zodiac. Oh no, it's gonna be so hard. It is rumored that Victory Road is full of powerful trainers and fierce wild Pokemon. If you're thinking about undertaking that path, let me give you some help. Okay. This bitch. I don't want this. Wait, stop. 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 We're gonna just grab a whole bunch of these. It's so nice. Nice game, right? So rude. Alright. Want some more defense. I wish I could just go all the way to the fucking bottom. Guard smash? No. This one? No. Alright. I mean, these are useful, but they are expensive. These be expensive. I want to just sell one of these red flutes. And Maniac will buy it for a high price. I'll buy it at a high price. South Sea update, I'm never going to be able to use. Oh no, I can't buy that? Fuck you. What about a float stone? I'm never gonna freaking use that. I'll never use metal powder. I know a lot of people like using metal powder because they're like, oh, it's really good for Ditto, but like, who actually unironically uses a Ditto in battle? You know, a metronome. Wait. Metronome is held to boost a move used consecutively. Its effect is reset if another move is used. You know, this would probably be really good for Orion. Because very frequently, Orion will use the same move more than once. Sell your repels? No, I'm using them. I've tried entering Victory Road to look for a Cyndaquil, but no luck. I couldn't do anything against the savage Pokemon that live in the wild path. Oh, do you want me to find you one? He wants one to be a starter. Like, I understand Ditto is cool, but using one competitively, I would be so scared of just constant failure. What you buying? Alright. You guys ready? Hey there! Are you heading to Mount Zodiac too? In that case, could you please point me the way? I'm afraid I've gotten lost. We just got here. Oh, I truly thank you. If it weren't for you, I would have been wandering around these woods for days. And I never would have forgiven myself for such a shame. You see, I just came down from the cold North Mountains to carry out an important assignment over here. The crossing from Borealis Town to here was longer and more arduous than I'd hoped. Oh god, we're gonna have to fight you. What did you say? You don't know how to reach Borealis Town? Well, it's not that easy to reach there, actually. So, beyond Mount Starburst extends a winter wonderland. I live there. If you ever want to stop by, just know how welcome you are after the help you gave me. Okay. Forgive me, but I have something else to focus on now. Thanks again. Alright, let's get a Pokemon. Did we catch any of these yet? No, we have not. Alright. Alright! What's his name, guys? Something punchy. Because he's a punching bag. Punchbook. No punchbacks. They hang on tree branches, letting Beeful punching them to store the energy required to evolve. Oh shit, that's pretty neat. Gets out name book. Punchbuggy? I like that, but it's too close to his name. Crotchy? No! Oh my god! No, I don't want to think about that any more than I have to. Kronk? I like Kronk. And it's a girl. Scapegoat? Oh, that would have been good. Oh, that's a hipster. Okay, guys. So after this battle, the hipster will probably challenge us. They always have a Gen 1 Pokemon. You can guess what Pokemon that is. And if you guess right, I will give you 100,000 nuts. So guys, feel free to start guessing. That's fine. If he has multiple Pokemon, you can guess multiple times. Rattata. All right. Beedrill. All right. Hipster Gen 1. Yeah, it's always Gen 1. This is Victory Road, an old-fashioned dungeon that hipsters like me love so much. A Raichu? He has two Pokemon. Alright guys, two Pokemon. Raging Tato, thank you for stopping by. How are you? Two Pokemon. If you get any of those right. Ghastly. Alright. Tauros. Keep it up. I'll give you guys a few more seconds. He literally can have any of them. An actual potato? I don't think that would count. Would she think I'm being sick from the vaccine? Oh no! Miltank is not Gen 1. He's a hipster. I guess it'll be something not liked by that much many because, you know, too mainstream. They only ever have Gen 1 types, or Gen 1 Pokemon, so up to 150. Or 151, technically. Coughing or wheezing? Okay. Alright, we're gonna try it out. Ready, guys? Charizard. Slowpoke, Slowbro, nope. Alright, you guys can still guess for the second one. Ready? Here it comes. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 7, 6, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last twice, Rapidash. Snapper is trying to learn Outrage? No, fuck that. Dugtrio. Sorry, guys. It was worth a shot. You guys really tried. Darn you, hipster. Yeah, nope. I think Dilly got it right once. I think that's it. I think he got it right by chance. I don't know Gen's one, I just know Pokemon. Aww. Is it random? As far as I can tell, yes. I don't think a lot of the hipsters have a specific rhyme or reason as to why they pick their Pokemon. Victory Road isn't a path for everyone. Let's see if you have what it takes to overcome it. If you guys are wondering why I'm letting all these random encounters happen, it's because we need the experience, and these Pokemon are all level 40. So it's pretty much easy. Easy money. We need Pokemon, or we need experience. We, like, really, really need experience. Sure, this will do more damage now. Really? I didn't realize Vespiquen had that big of a physical defense. I'm thinking of coughing, wheezing because hipster hippie. Yeah, I mean it's a fair guess. They're all like super. You have a chance. You have a chance. Like you can't guess it. It's really random. Loser Zubat. I'm a little sad about that. I forget his name though. If you guys are wondering, oh, wow, Izzik must really know the way to go. I have no fucking idea, Redgo. So, just letting you know. No clue. We just run it. That was rude. You looked away from me. I gotta make sure you're able to go on. I don't want anybody to get hurt here. This thing fucked me up. Get out. Just leave. I will say the metronome on Orion was probably a really good decision. Aww. Rude. What is the power increase for metronome? Is it 0.2 or 0.1 every time you use it? I know it's not doubling. I know it doesn't double your damage. Because that would be ridiculous. Are you alright? Let me beat you down and then you'll be fine. Eh, I'm open to Pokemon. I'm sure you won't need my help. No, I don't. But I appreciate it. Denim, honey. It's not happening. It's not happening, sweetheart. You are never changing. Never. Perfect the way you are. Full heal. When they run out, I'll use it. Max Ball? What's a Max Ball? Ooh. We haven't done this in a while. That would have been bad. Petition to let Denim evolve. No! Inspired by Smith's projects, it makes very heavy Pokemon easier to catch. Oh, it's just a heavy ball. The fuck? Why? Okay. I get the feeling you're giving me a hard time, but I won't let you go without a battle. Okay. Could you imagine if I lost to this old man? He's like, I'm not letting you leave. She's just like, I just lost the battle. Well, you're not allowed to go. Denim evolved into flannel. I mean, its evolution is just so freaking gross looking. Livani is just a gross looking Pokemon. I don't like it. Miss me with that. Like, I don't ever. Actually, I want to look it up. Metronome is going to bother me. Metronome item Pokemon. All right. So it increases the move 20. Whoa. Now boosts the move 20% for each previous consecutive turn and has been used successfully up to a maximum of 100%. Holy shit. Every once in a while, we just find Fakemon that just are not worth our time. Oh, I want that. Oh. All right. I mean, that is a cave Pokemon, just not this type of cave, but I guess that's fine. Its noise gives me chills. Like, its cry is actually uncomfortable. I don't like it. A Drampa! I love Drampa! I really don't feel like Drampa ever got enough love in the Pokemon series. Oh, Drampa. So again, about having a Cinchino with Skill Link holding a Metronome. I don't know what Skill Link does. Your starter Pokemon can get it. Thank you. Grandpa's great. Grandpa's adorable. Multi-hitting moves always hit max, bullet seed always does 5 rounds. Wait! Then can you actually use it that many times? Oops. Okay, does it work with metronome then? That would do a lot of damage. Wait, no. At max, it would just do... Because isn't it, like, 20 damage each? And then it would just do 10% more. So at max, it would just do 40 damage each. It's not that much more, is it? I have to use the bathroom. God fucking damn it. My tummy hurts. Better chance of crit. Oh, okay. Buckles, how are you? How are you today? Victory Road is nothing more than a walk in the park for a hiker like me. Awesome. You can hike right over here, hiker. Look at that belly. I like that belly. Tiger is still asleep. Baby. Ryan Digo. It's a dark type. Why are all of the Pokemon in this so scary? I'm meh, but I got me some coffee. I'm glad that you got coffee. This is scary to me. Let's have Twink kill it. I feel like Twink has, like, a safer chance of killing this thing. You got this, Twink. No. Twink is like, no. No, thank you. All right. I need to heal really bad. What is that noise reminding me of? It sounds like metal on stone. Oh god, I'm out of Psyshocks. Okay. It sounds like a car getting into an accident. Is that why it bothers me? Ooh, it's psychological. Ooh. Oh.
Yeah, all right.
How is Snapper? Snapper is getting there. That's good. Oh my god! Let me take 4 steps, just a few more steps. I feel like the encounter rate is a little- Oh. You know what? Orion has an ability that increases encounter rates. I just realized that. I'm like, this is really a lot of encounter rates. All right. Okay, I feel a little less agitated. When I wear headphones for too long, and it's really driving me insane. I wish I could find a way to not get itchy ears. Hi. Do you hear nature's voice? It says we must battle. Oh, you're one of those. Hippie Gwen. You're one of those people. Is just stronger right now. Goose! Hot take. I don't think that repels work on bats. I mean, they do if I use them. I haven't been using it. We just really need the experience right now. Followed nature's will. Okay. That's great. Here by chance, but among all these fearsome trainers, I feel stronger too. Bet. I've been playing OG Yellowrus recently. The repels don't work as well as I remember, at least not on bats. Okay, so repels will only do the repelling if the first Pokemon in your party is a higher level than the wild Pokemon. So if you are just using it, and the first Pokemon in your party is even one level lower than the Pokemon that are in the wild, then it won't work. The reason that's a good thing is so in Gold and Silver especially, if you're trying to find, let's say you're trying to find Entei, that is a wandering Pokemon and it is always level 40. So you can actually, if you don't want to try to like track it, you can find a Pokemon in your team that's level like 30-ish and go to a low level zone and put a repel on and just go back and forth. And as a result, because you're going back and forth in that low level zone, the only Pokemon that can actually encounter you is the level 40 Entei. Also, good morning, my love. And kisses to you too. That's cool, right? I always thought that was really neat. Dilly has awoken. Well, that's around that time. It's around the Dilly awaken time. Is this mine? You look too grounded to fly all the way to Mount Zodiac. Don't tell me what I'm fucking am and am not. I want a Tokanko! I'm so frustrated that we haven't gotten one.
Mushroom.
Kitty Beth, thank you for the follow. Like, I'm so sad that we never got a Tokanko. Honey, stop hitting the door every 4 seconds. You didn't even need to hit it that time. I'm tempted to actually remove the things on the door. It's so loud. I never really got that into Pokemon. My Gen 1 team has not changed in 20 years. Holy crap. I mean, that's all good. If that's what you want to do, as long as you're having fun. Pokemon has always been a are you having fun with it kind of thing. Alright, Woody. Let's go. When two trainers' eyes meet, that's when we sparkle. Sparkle. Oh, it's dead. That door needs some oil. Maybe that's what we'll do today. Honey, it was a joke. They made a joke. Are you still waking up? Dilly just said WD-40, not oil. Just angry. Honey, I didn't say that. Do you want to be involved in the stream? Okay. He's dead. He's very sleepy and groggy. But I think we have some WD-40 downstairs, so we might as well just use it. Oh no, you know what? I was looking for it. We do not have any. That's why I haven't done it yet. We have to go to the store. Punchbug evolves? Yeah, we know. We know. We've known since the beginning. We have what its evolution looks like. It's a medieval. It looks like a stone, or not a stone circle. The it's a stone circle, but Stonehenge. Thank you, honey. I need to heal my scalds. Stop, Denim. It's not going to happen. Stop trying to make your evolution happen. It's never going to happen. The path gets dangerous around here. I'm afraid I need to stop you from proceeding by force. Wow. It's almost like I'm gonna beat the shit out of you. Hashtag let Denim evolve. Some of these Pokemon are just wild. They're terrifying. It has to be Psychic. The two attacks won't do much. Try it again? I hate this Pokemon. So ugly. Nine. Ego hiss? What's this? Okay. I'm gonna just use Psychic again and then heal the PP. I can see why specific Pokemon don't get evolved, like Rowlet or Grookey. Rowlet or Grookey? Rowlet and Grookey evolve. What? Rowlet and Grookey definitely evolve. What are you talking about? Oh, do you mean like why certain people don't want to evolve them? I can see that, yeah. Well, there's also the simple fact that, so, too cute to evolve, yeah. Well, there's also the simple fact of Luvani, Swadloon's evolution is just ugly as hell. Let me show you what it looks like. It's just, it's not okay. Like, where is it? The fuck? Oh yeah, alright. So many Pokemon. Did I pass it? I passed it, didn't I? Is it not in here? Am I just blind as hell? Speaking of which, Habitat, where are you? It's only in that grass there, so we will never get a Tocockle. Oh, that sucks. Where is this one? We don't know yet. Oh, there's a chance that we might get one of these. Yeah, I can't find it. I don't care enough. Terror. Stop it. Stop it. Hey, Charizard. How are you? Welcome back. has been a hot minute. Yes, I want to. Actually, I want to check your wares first before I challenge you. Big Root, Charcoal, Destiny Knot, Razor Fang. None of these I can really use. Use Scald and then Thunderbolt. Oh wow. I wasn't expecting to actually burn it. Donanus claims to be unobtainable. That's strange. We just have, so it will not show where to catch a Pokemon if we have not been to the root yet. We found that out earlier. Because there was a Pokemon where it only showed... And that's just to Pokemon Xenoverse. That's not a thing that's in the main series. But we were originally Coin, we thought was only in the areas that we had already visited. And we were like, oh, we'll never see Coin again. Then I kept seeing Coin, and I noticed all of the zones that we had just gone through, it now populated. Just like if we go to the town map right now, it won't show any of the cities that we haven't been to yet. It just doesn't show their names. By the wiki, it says unobtainable. I feel like that's bull poopy. Is that a challenge? It's going to be a challenge. Because I don't think that wiki is up to date either. I mean, we're in the, I'm in the, I'm in their Discord, so I can just ask, but not gonna do that right now. Hoverbird lady, come here. Skateboarding is a real life coach, which is why I'm gonna teach you a lesson. What? What? I wonder how you would evolve an Inklay in this game. It's just level up. Since it wouldn't make sense you turning your computer upside down. Yeah, it's just level up in this one. We found that earlier. We caught an Inklay and I'm like, wait a second, how do you evolve? Just turn your computer upside down? I feel like Dilly would be very frustrated with me if I turned my computer upside down while it was running. Bro. Please. Are you okay? Did you just freak out? You didn't see me? Tyre just walked up to me and I went to pet him and he was like... Are you not expecting me to put my hand down? You did scare the shit out of me. Oh, Cyndaquil. The guy was looking for this, remember? It's so rare. What tiger? He got scared. He got scared. This freaking labyrinth made me lose the plot. I need a battle to find my way back. Ooh. I'll find your way, baby. Jesus Christ, the thing is just weird looking. I see its little face. It looks so happy, but it's so freaking weird. Ego hiss. Are you making lunch time? Or am I stopping the stream in order to make myself something? No. No, because we have food downstairs. Just make a sandwich. Just make a sandwich and a potato salad with it. The pillar thing kind of looks like something from Lovecraft. I can see that. I want to fight this karate guy. No, you can't endure twice, bud. I wish the battles would go a little bit faster, but they're not terrible. Oh, Spankbank is level 66. I won't use force to protect me, I'll use yours instead, what? Just like a freshwater stream does. What? I figured it was a Knights of the Round Table thing. Oh, I can see that. Oh. Sorry, Lucario. The fuck? Who teaches the Lucario Dragon Pulse? Really? I wasn't able to make water patience. Oh, his name is Ken. That's hilarious. Okay, I understand. Orion has been our escort throughout this entire dungeon, and I'm loving it. Oh, what was that? Oh, PP up. Yes, I will use it on Orion and Psychic, sure. And I will also use an HP up on Spankbank. Never mind, on Orion. Okay, Snapper, Denim, Twink, Vacuum. Okay. Never mind. Only unmentionable horrors from beyond space and time. Just kidding. Damn it. We're currently carrying out research in the grove out there. We shall pass once the investigation is over, but the area is off limits for now. Oh, thank goodness. Goody. Have one arm? I feel like it only has one arm. Or does it have three legs? Or is that an arm behind it? There's so many questions that I have. Now, I would give Orion Surf instead of Scald, because Surf is a stronger move, but the simple fact that Scald has the chance of burning the opponent makes it slightly a defensive move. It's the most slight word I've ever used. I want to have that. Binding band. What's that for? Bond increases the power of binding moves. I don't remember that. Hey, Fran! Good morning! Here, honey. You guys today? I'm doing good. I am excited to play more of this because we haven't played it in so long. And what? We're still in Victory. We haven't left Victory Road. Why did you have the need to tell me that? Because I got, like, confused. Yes! Hyper Beam! Okay, that's a very situational I want to use move. Fish and Paddle, there's nothing I like more. See, the reason why I don't use Hyper Beam regularly is it just leaves you so fucking open. I know a lot of people really like it, but I just can't, in a Nuzlocke, validify using it. So I'm really tired of these fishermen having conscience. So in this game, you can use Surf to ride the Pokemon that has that move, or is it always a Lapras? It is always a Lapras, because we bonded with a Lapras. We don't have to have a Pokemon with Surf in our party. Oh god. Only time to use Hyper Beam is to end the battle. Yeah, that's true. Tiger. What? I love you. What, huh? I always order my own food, darling. It's never changed. Is that it? Okay. They're fisher trainers. A fisher like me never backs out. Aww. I need to heal. Like, bad. We are definitely making our way through these fresh waters. I After we get to the Elite Four, I'm gonna have to fly back and grab more. Okay. I am so freaking confused. Oh, cool. Porygon Center. We can actually use this. Oh my god, a Noivern. Like, I am confusion. Because Victory Road's always been confusing as hell, but like, really? Let's heal and then go south real quick because I want to see what's down there. Oh my god! Why? Jesus Christmas. It will cost me 500. Thank you. Let's see what's south of here. There's a fence there, but is there anything else to the right? No. So that would be it. This is whatever we have seen in here is it. Because I don't want to miss out on like an item that would save us later. So when you say you bonded with Lapras, what does that mean? We found a hurt Lapras early in the story and it helped us briefly, but then we met its trainer way later in the story, and we became friends with it, and now the Lapras will come aid us to surf whenever we need it. So basically we have that wrist thing, and it just calls the Lapras and it comes helping us, or comes to help us surf. That's sweet. Yeah, I like it. And it's better than having to have a Pokemon with Surf all the time. Because that's a pain in the ass. That's always been a pain in the ass. No HM moves. No. No, there's no HM moves. You have different ways of using each of the HMs. So you can freely feel free to use, like, all of your... whatever your favorite Pokemon is. Which I know they've been doing it with the most recent games, but I really like it. I feel like it's more accessible, it's more fun. The original games, it always felt kind of like, ugh, I have to have a flying type and I have to have a water type. For your information, I could buy all these lands and recruit all its trainers if I'd like to. Oh my god. Oh my god, Influencer Million! Didn't they do that for Sword and Shield? They did. They also did it for Pokemon Sun and Moon. Duckface Million, right? They definitely did. It's a really cool idea and it's part of the story. Yeah, it's part of the story. The other ones are like crystals that you utilize in order to... Not all of them are actual Pokemon that assist you. Like, the crystal utilizes the Pokemon's moves and does whatever you need it to do. but you don't have to have the Pokemon in your party. It's especially useful in a Nuzlocke. Carbos, that's speed. I can use that. Who wants some spid? Anyone? Anyone? Anyone at all? Come on. Vacuum? Okay. Nobody wants speed. Oh, that's our way out. So we must be coming to the end of the dungeon. Or a halfway mark. Ugh. Oh my god. I just thought about that. Apparently, our destination is the same. It was obviously our paths would have crossed. Okay, Karen. That's her actual name. Her name's Karen. She wants my manager, like, now. Right, Tiger? She wants my manager now. Meow. Wants me manager, meow. That's what you do. That's what you do. Okay, this Pokemon's name is kind of hilarious. Which one? I'm sorry, I missed it. I wasn't paying attention. Coin the piggy bank Pokemon. Oh yeah, that's why we have Spank Bank. Spank Bank. Hey, are you having fun today? You are so energized today. It's so weird. Denim. Denim. It's not happening. It's not gonna happen. I gotta thank my Pokeboard for teaching me technique, determination, and concentration. He just got destroyed. But not how to battle. Well, I mean, he's using electric type against a water type. Give him that. Charm Spank Bank all you want, Mimikyu. Not happening. Probably thought it was another Pikachu. I wanted Evolve, right? I never thought about giving skateboarding a chance. That would have been awful. If we lost Orion after all that. You good, bro? I will say, I'd never liked Victory Road dungeons. only because they were always needlessly windy just to be windy. And I don't like that. Really? Oh my god, there's three other paths. My brain. Oh, I can jump down from here. There's four other paths. Okay. We're stopping the encounters for now. I'm done. I can't keep doing this. Like, I'm never gonna get through this dungeon. We can grind later, that's fine, but right now, no. I have my own trainer battles to do, and this is just... Ugh. Sorry, Mamty. Sea cow? Aww. Faust, did he make a deal with the devilfish? God damn it. You kids and your maymays. I really hate this Pokemon, by the way. If you guys were wondering if I don't like this Pokemon, I don't like this Pokemon. You are so crazy today. Where is Bodhi? It's weird that Bodhi's not trying to play with him. Getting his energy out. You gotta get your energy out, baby. Good morning. How are you? All right, I want that. Ooh, I want that. Oh, guys, it's a hipster. All right, guys. What generation one Pokemon is he gonna have? Actually, I'm asking. Once again, if you get it right, you get 100,000 nuts. Psyduck. Alright. Some Magikarp. A Magikarp? Okay. Almost anything is fair game, by the way. Beedrill? You guys really want Beedrill. Pikachu? Fearow? Snorlax? Ooh. Golem, all right, let's try this out. Tangela, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Young people have set the bar really high. You don't even know what a real dungeon is. Oh, he has two Pokemon. Guess the second one. Come on, guys. Guess that second Pokemon. Meryl? Meryl's not generation one. Hypno. Nobody gets Hypno. Onyx Goldeen, keep going. Machamp? Oh. I buried my grandfather's ashes on the May 22nd, the family very sad. Jesus, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. That's not very fun. I'm really sorry. Oddish Persian. Okay. Eevee. Of course. Lapras. I don't think anybody said Lapras. Idea new generations could come all the way down here. What? Giga Impact. Alright. I don't know, he is being crazy today. He's honestly just being an insano kitty today. Okay. He just meowed in the hallway. Something's up with him. Did you hear him? I think he's looking for Bodhi. Which is like the first. Oh, God damn it. We can't even go that way. Yeah, here's another repel. Alright. Got the item. Now we have to go over to the right side. Okay, fine, Grandpa. Jeez. I was looking for fossils and I got a trainer instead. That's not a thing. Oh, moss rocks haven't been a thing for a couple generations now. Just use a leaf stone. Is our shadow a far bit to the right? Yeah, it continues to glitch. I think it's an RPG Maker glitch. Did you ever see what horror game you were playing? Yeah, I tweeted it. Honey, Grubhub is outside. Yeah. Dark Falls 2. Yes. Music is the only way to describe the unspeakable and powerful nature's voice. So was that a fossil hunting a fossil? Ooh. Okay. Goodbye, my friend. He just has so many sound Pokemon. This is a terrible day for him. Oh, thank you, honey. Oh, thank you, honey. I wanted to take my straw out. Mm-hmm. You're almost at the end of your journey. Don't worry, it'll be my pleasure to keep you away from it. What? Did you play Darkfall 1? I did. And we also played Darkfall Ghost Vigil. And we also played... What was the other one? What was the other one that we played? Guys, I need help. Oh god, this is gonna bother me. We also played... Honey. No, not right now. We also played The Lost Crown. I am exceptionally excited for Silent Night. Because the Silent Night looks like a sequel to, or well, it looks like Darkfall, but actual three dimensions, which is super neat. So there are more than one Xenoverse games? Are there? I have no idea. I thought there was only one. Is this one of those games where the chat tells you what to do if you want? I'm really bad at puzzles. If I get super stuck, I'll probably ask. I'm gonna try to do it on my own. Come on, strike a pose. I'll take a selfie and capture your hashtag defeat. I want that. He has a little smoochum sticker on his phone, and it's amazing. Bitch. Perispera is a colony game on Mars, only mentioning because it's in the title. Oh, okay. It's pretty fun. Really? Okay. Thunderbolt. I think we're good. No, you don't.
No?
Nope.
Why is it Xenoverse Press?
Because that's what the game is called. It's Pokemon Xenoverse, Paraspar Ad Astra. Sorry, there's only one. I was confused. Yeah, it's fine. It's a weird name. A lot of it's Italian, so that's why the name is a little bit different than what we're used to. Tis the time for the slips. Have fun. You too, bruh. Hey, wait for me. No! Whoa, you took no time to cross Victory Road. You really are a marvel, Izuka. I've been running like crazy to keep track of you, Pant Pant. Oh my god, it's so loud. You were wondering why all this rush, aren't you? Well, it's simple. I came here to challenge you to a battle while your Pokemon are all hurt. See, after that, what we've been through, I couldn't wait for you to meet you again and test myself. So I asked Asker, and he told me you'd be here. You're headed to Mount Zodiac, aren't you? Well, in that case, another battle will only be good for you and your Pokemon, don't you think? May the best win. I hate this kid. I hate this kid. Damn it. I was like, oh, I can kill him, but now I can't. Twink, you're gonna destroy his team, alright? Time for a sludge wave. No, 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 that's not gonna work. He looks nice. He fights us at the least opportune times. Oh, he has a Blastoise. You can kind of see it. Twink. Kill it. It protected itself? Ah, shit. Well, that's a free turn to heal. No. No. No, no. That's not gonna work. Scovile, oh. I hope we can win it against it. That might do damage. This will do more. Oh, Twink. I love you, dear. Oh, it's you. Sorry, Pikachu, you're fucked. Oh, don't do that. I didn't think I would sweep him this quickly. Oh. Oh, you're one of those. What is this Shagath Horror Madness you call a Pokemon? This is Twink. And she's beautiful. And how fucking dare you? She's the best, she's awesome. She's made of Children's Nightmare? No, she's made of other Twinks. They all got together and became this thing. It was really nice to battle you one last time. Well, I knew it was going to come down to this, but I still wanted to try. Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! Thank you. It was because you realized I never... because of you, I realized I... never have to give up. Your energy, your charm, your love for Pokemon. You're the example of a trainer everybody should follow. You're amazing, and I'm sure you will manage even this situation as you always did. I saved the universe. I almost forgot. I know it sounds crazy, but on the way back from the Xenoverse, I found a big surprise in my bag. Another X specimen of Pikachu. This, however, was different from mine, and I didn't seem to get along too well with it, to be honest. I'd want you to have it as a thank you. Oh, yes, give it. As a thank you for what you've done for me. I'm sure you're going to take good care of it. Yes, we're going to give a nickname to the Pikachu. What are we naming it? Guys, it's a pink Pikachu. Is this guy in love with us? Yes. Gary? Pinkachu? Oh my god. Gary, what is with you people? Sprinkle? Sparkle? Twink? We already have Twink. Ash Mustardum? Pinkachu? I like Sprinkle. Pringle! Pringle! Was transferred to Baxis. You see? Thank you. Izuka, look, I didn't come here only for this. There's something I've been wanting to tell you. Ah, forget it. I just wanted to wish you all the best for everything. That's all. Ha ha ha. I gotta go now. Good luck again. Food wins. Food always wins. Oh, we're on Mount Zodiac. We haven't caught a Pokemon here yet. Just FYI. These guys were worried. But we have to heal. We have to heal because this game loves fucking us. We're Star Shrine in one single constellation. I've been walking all over the place, but not even a trace of that ancient idol of water. We don't have that yet. I can have your Pokemon remember any move. No. Yeah, honey, this is what Twink looks like when she's alone. And then they gather. Just made a face. Let's grab some max potions. Type. She's only level 30. Guys, you know this can go really bad. This is the leave four. I'm gonna go pee. I'll be right back. Let's check our Pokemon real quick. We have Orion, Spankbank, Snapper, Denim, Twink, and Vacuum. Let's unload some rare candies. That's fine. Let's heal. You guys ready? Because we're gonna go get Combi. I'm kidding. Warning! Once you enter Mount Zodiac, you can never use a Pokemon Center or stock up on any kind of item. Do you wish proceed? Ooh. Remember last time that they did that and I could not do... Let's go grab more ice cream. We'll probably be fine, but I want to just make sure. I wanted to fly. I need water. All right. Let's do this shit. Thank you. I'm nervous. Yeah. Pretty much if any of our six Pokemon die while we're in here, we're gonna be gimped for the rest of those fights. Like, completely. Psychic, I'm feeling. You guys feeling psychic? I'm feeling psychic. Welcome, chosen one. Bring it. For years, I guarded the Shilian Temple, hoping to come back in this sacred land. Someday, land where the almighty Luxlan molded the earth just for its cardinals. Is there anything more a man can crave? Chosen one, it's thanks to you that I'm now able to stand here at the base of Mount Zodiac. Very well, I hope you're ready. I'm going to show you my gratitude with a fierce battle. All right, buddy. Bring it. Psychic. Yes, good. That's fine. You can take a hit, but this will kill him. Swagger increases the opponent's physical attack. And foul play does damage based off of your opponent's physical attack. Oh, you bitch! That's a legendary. Oh, no. To heal. Is that Dark Pulse? So, special attack still. Here you go. Here's some physical attack. You like that, right? Hurt yourself. It's fine. Nice. It worked. Claydol. Psychic ground. We might be able to actually one-shot this one. Nope. That's fine. I'm a ground type. That would have only been a problem if we... if we weren't a ground type or he got the stat boost. Cursage. Alright. That's mainly special attacks we learned. So, refill. I'm so glad I didn't attack. Alright, Persage, I'm sorry, you're dead. We have 3 attack boosts. Tapu Fini is Water Fairy? Well, fuck that, I didn't know. I thought it was Psychic. Nebura. I don't know what type you are. I've never encountered you before. Oh, you know what? I think you're Rock. Yup. That worked. One down. Your mind is as strong as it is sharp, chosen one. You showed me that. Denim. Denim, honey. No. No. Stop. Just stop. Stop it. For a long time, I've waited for the arrival of the Messiah, asking myself if they would have been worthy of the task task fate brought upon them. Now that I've seen it for myself, though, any doubt was cast aside. Izga, you really deserve your title for Chosen One. However, I'm but the first opponent of the several you will have to face today. Harsh battles await you further in this mountain. You better quell both mind and soul before progressing. That's fine. I have a ton of fresh water. Alright. I don't know who to put in front.
You're in, honey. It's gonna be loud. Yeah, squeaky squeakies.
Hey, Kem. Hey, Zithia. Kem's been here. Why did I say hi to Kem? I take my eye back, Kem. Alright, apparently it's cold here. So, ice. Orion is the only thing that can fight ice types. Oh, it's that. Is that the same girl? Oh, it is. So you come at last. Figured you'd be here. Would have expected you to be the chosen one everyone's making a fuss about. Brr. I can't help but shiver when I think that Luxflon wanted us both here at the same time. Our meeting was decided by fate. I may be the youngest cardinal, but that doesn't mean I won't fulfill my duty as seriously as the other ones. You'll see, my coldness is going to freeze you solid. Come at me. All Alright, Neva. Let's do it. That Avalug looks different. Ooh, good. This will get me a second attack of psychic. It shouldn't have purple. That's what I was thinking too. Oh my god, just waste your full restores. Yes. Metronome will get stronger every single time. Wait, why isn't it getting stronger every single time? Did we not put Metronome on Orion? No, it's on there. Is it not functioning? Do you think Poké Salons are a thing in that universe, considering that Poké Salons are a thing in this universe? Yes. Poor Furfro being ignored by Kim. What? Missed! Aww. My baby! This isn't good. You have so much hit in you. There you go. You bitch! Why are all my attacks missing? Oh, because of the stupid hail! I figured. That's fine. Snowcloak, yeah, I'm guessing that too. We can't take chances in this fight. We're not even halfway through them. Freeze me. What's wrong with high horsepower? Spankbank's attacks aren't very good. I'm focusing on evasion because after Walrein's dead, we're not going to have anything to set up with. Double team allows me to increase Spankbank's evasion so it doesn't get hit as often. which is exactly what we need for a stall. God, your snow cloak is so annoying! Okay. Come on, man. Really? Thank you for finally missing an attack. You? How have you been? Let's see if we can get a toxic in. Alright, that bear tick's done. Also 69 hours. High five, man. How have you been, Hollow? Oh, good. Leftovers are healing through the hail. That's awesome. Another double team? I think I hit the max. Six. Yeah, six is the max. Let's do X defense. Coin, how does it compare to Snorlax? I think Snorlax weighs more, which is a really big thing. I haven't found a Snorlax in this one yet. Coin also has a really shit physical attack and, well, not totally shit, but pretty low physical attack and special attack. Like, compared to other Pokemon of his level, he should have a lot more of a special attack and physical attack. I mostly use him for stall. Five turns after use, that's not really that much, but I don't want him to get something. Oh, why Wolverine? Exception name error. Apparently, the game just crashed. Oh, we can't use. Okay, alright, we're still alive. The game didn't crash, but apparently we cannot be using Guard Special. It's a broken move, yeah, it's not coded right. So it's an HP and defense mon, yeah. Oh, fuck this thing. No. Let's do that. Is it a male? Oh, it is. Ugh, men. Men. Get it, Spank Bank. Its foot are the skis? Yeah. For some reason, I thought it just used sheer cold, and I got really freaking emotionally scarred. Oh my god, that I sent. I had shivers. Did it use mist? Wait. I have a bad feeling right now. Oh, cool. I get to kill Beartick. Bye, bitch. Question, who made up the new Pokemon? Are they have a group of people? Is this the original creator? This is their original creators. I don't know how to speak Italian, so I can't really like ask them, but you guys can always look that up. I have no idea. Cowabunga dude. Oh no 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 Tapu Lele. Yeah, it looks like Tapu Lele, but it looks different. Tapu Lele, I don't remember looking quite like this. But maybe my memory is just shit. Tapu Lele is from, Sun and Moon. Yeah. These Pokemon are not from the anime manga? No. Not all of them, no. It's a Xenoform? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. I'm gonna have to just attack. No, no freeze dry. I'm gonna just have to keep attacking. I wonder how Nintendo feels about this. The same way Nintendo always feels about anything their communities do. The second anybody does anything, Nintendo's gets a hard-on. They get really pissed off, kill it like the rest. Yeah, exactly. That's what Nintendo does. That's how Nintendo feels about it. Even my bones are shivering. Wow, that was a majestic duel. If it's true that cold preserves things, then I hope it will preserve this memory of my mind in my mind forever. Let me tell you something. No snowflake will ever be the same as another one. That's actually not true. But okay. But it will be splendid regardless. Keep it in your thoughts and push forward. The other cardinals await you. That's actually not true at all. Vacuum, rest in peace, my friend. It was a pleasure being your trainer. Even for the short period of time that you were with us. Her dreams. It's fine. That's the face of a psychopath. Cold preserved dead bodies too. God damn it. Where's my money, Nintendo? Yeah, pretty much. Who did you lose? I lost Vacuum. Well, it's their legal department. It's not like him specifically. Can you not revive Pokemon? Nuzlocke. Exclamation Nuzlocke. Okay. There you are, chosen one. Alright. So he's flying. Damn, you spelled Nuzlocke wrong. Thank you, Talisman. All right. You know, before being chosen as a cardinal, I wandered all over the world. I wanted to know the marvels hidden behind Sunflare Canyon. Thick woods, raging rivers, vast oceans, snowy peaks. Those were the things nature gifted us. Every day, I'll thank the Light Being for letting me be able to witness the beauty of these marvels. And now that I'm finally able to repay all of this, I won't let this chance slip. Behold, Grandpa, your peyote is ready to soar. Fuck. Clearly drunk type, goddammit. Alright, Skarmory. Get ready to feel pain. Really? Oh! Oh! You bitch! I'm so glad he's using them now. That would have been so annoying. He has sturdy, so as long as his HP is full, he won't die. So he's using full restore and then sturdy. Full restore is sturdy. But remember, we're metronoming. Every single time Thunderbolt hits, it will do more damage. Knock off. Fuck! Well, so much for metronome. Goodbye, bitch. Alright, you need healing. Bad boy. Nope! Get the fuck out there, Twink. When did they use spikes? Oh, first turn. No. No, with your frickin' drizzle thunder combo. I saw that coming a mile goddamn away. You wanna be faster? That's fine. You can be fast right into the frickin' sludge wave. No. Don't do that. Go Twink, right? She is freaking on fire. Zatu? Zatu. Bad idea. Nope. Nice try, though. Oh! She would have been fine. I love how Twink just takes up the entire screen, right? I love Pokemon with gathering mode. It's really cute. Swagger. What? Which is bounce swagger back, but I'm fine with it. Because we have this. Goodbye. Oh, you didn't die? That was surprising. Its ability? I have never seen Zatu's ability. What's that ability called? Just for future reference? His physical attack is super high. And I'm faster. Snapper is at 4. Oh, he's dead. Mayday. I lost my route. Even the strongest of predator birds can stand a chance against a Tempest. I gave everything I had in this battle, but you showed me a strength without equals. I expected no less from the trainer chosen by Lexwin. Even greater heights await you. Now spread your wings and push forward. Magic bounce. Oh, okay. Here. Even that 2 HP will make a difference. I'm not feeling like Metronome is actually doing anything, so I'm not sure if it's actually functioning in the game. Which has happened. It just happens. So we're gonna give you a scope lens. All stat lowering, or all stat lowering status moves, status condition inducing status moves, and entry hazard moves. Interesting. Taunt and torment back to the user. I'm sorry, I need to do that again. I know we... I can't go back. Okay, so it spawned me down here. I don't think it meant to do that. Alright. Fire, huh? It's almost like we have a water type. Oh, Daddy. Abraham, it's great to see you again. Was waiting for your arrival, chosen one. Oh wait, you have dragon types. Well, nothing to it but to do it. I remember the day our paths crossed on the top of Mount Starburst, like the day before yesterday. But then you were still green, but I could already read in the stars you were destined to accomplish great deeds. So I decided to help you then. But now the almighty Lux One chose another path for me. My duty will now be to test the Chosen One to force her to use her potential to its fullest extent. Therefore, on this sacred mountain, whose peaks are never touched by either day or night, that makes no sense, as the Almighty's wish, I, Abraham, the last cardinal, will test your might against the fury of my dragon-type Pokemon. It's not fire. It's not Santa. It's Daddy. Oh my. Pound me with your log! Orion, thank you. Thank you for just freaking tanking that hit. Alright, we wanna get him to use up all of his full restores. I think he only has 2. He should only have 2. Most trainers only have 2. He only used 1. This kinda sucks. Hey, Megas XLR. Hapu Bulu. Alright. I'm feeling rock, but I'm also remembering that he is a dragon trainer. Psychedus. No, he's a dark type? What? I can honestly say I was not expecting that. Alright. Was not expecting. It's denim time. Don't do that. Turn off of that. You are dark type. Bug bite might actually kill it. Oh, come on! Let me live my life. Really? Dual Chop is dark, right? Skeleon. That's just dragon. First thing I want to do is throw a Toxic on it, and then I'm going to use Attract. I'm going to let Spank Bank tank some moves while I heal up the party. And then we are going to just try to survive, because he still has 3 Pokemon left. Stop it. I'm so glad Spank Bank is out. Oh, really? I've just realized Draco Meteor does that. That's awesome. He's totally screwed, dude. Attract has done so much for us in this game, and I'm so happy with it. He's gonna switch out. We'll just use Toxic. Yep, thought so. Enjoy your free Toxic! I wish I had my Steel Eevee, really? I love the fact that they added new evolutions. They also have a sound evolution, which is pretty cool looking. No. Let's try not doing that to me. Please hit yourself. Stop doing that! Alright, he's gonna switch again. Really? Alright, fine, bye. Can go really badly. Oh, thank God. Oh, no. Oh, thank God, it didn't crit. Twink! Come on. Felt that. Not well, that's because I used acid armor. If it crits, Twink is probably gonna die. Hang in there, Twink, honey. You're such a beautiful soul. Oh, thank God. Okay, bye, Scaleon. Twink use no crit zone. Holy shit! Did we win? Those who don't let the capital sign of rage devour them, but on the contrary, are able to tame it, without having to let go of its overwhelming power equal to that of a volcano. This is the cross line between common people and chosen ones. Izuka, by challenging you, us four cardinals have fulfilled the duty we were destined to. Now go, turn your sight towards the land you're protecting from the peak of the mountain that sees it all. The peak where the gods rest yours. Okay. We're gonna die. We only have 4 Pokemon left. What is up here? It's literally Jesus. Would you like to save? Apparently. Universe, something so immense, its length can't even be fathomed. Before its millennial splendor, us humans are but dust. All we can do is admire it in a religious silence. We, however, were granted the privilege of witnessing the splendid sight from this peak. Wait! He is the champion? We should be honored, don't you think so, Izuka? I guess it makes sense, we never fought him. I was craving for the moment when you and I could finally face each other in battle. And the universe wanted it to happen here, on the peak that dominates the whole Eldu. What are we waiting for then? For once, the universe will have to watch. Come on, Izuka, let's give the stars a show like no one has ever seen before. Yikes. He has a Suicune. Suicune? Whatever. Gotta be careful. Billy, this is the type matchup we start with? Ugh, fucking hell. When life gives you lemons! Meganium has a high special attack. Was not expecting you to do that, though. You know what? Fuck you, man. No. To use this turn in order to use acid armor, because he's gonna heal. Yep. We need to give Twink some special defense. Otherwise, it's gonna get lucky. There we go. Give me one more. Switch out Pokemon until he does not feel like he's making any progress. The one thing that I want to do, because Light Screen was still up, I wasn't going to be able to one-shot him. I need a Dire Hit. Twink is not going to be able to stand against a special attack from his Suicune unless we keep those special defense ups. Reminds me of my friend taking on the Elite Four with Magikarp, so much preparing. My only issue is we only have four Pokemon, so I'm very hesitant on going all out. And we'll full heal. Alright. We'll wait for that Light Screen to die down. Sorry, this is gonna heal right through your attack. What does Eden Berry do? So I accidentally used Eden Berry. Apparently that kills your Pokemon. Why do they even give that to you? Finally, a time for Denim to shine. Seriously. Why is that even an item that you can use? Why is that even an item you can have? Why would I ever want that? Why is that a thing? It can only be used on Xeno Pokemon. Well... That's a flying type.
I'm afraid of going all out, as Zig said, but then he poisons his Pokemon. I can't seem sus.
I can't poison this thing. I'm so frustrated right now. I am really freaking angry. Did we call a redo? No, it's dead. She's dead. She's just dead. My darling Pokemon is dead. I didn't even mean to use it. I don't know why we even have those. Hi, Slime. Welcome to me being pissed off. Oops, the game crashed. No. That was a legitimate mistake. I don't know why it's an item that we can have. It can learn that. Just stop! This bitch. If only you had your male conbi, right? What was I thinking? The music is like, I still can't believe you did that. If Denim had used Bug Bite on a Pokemon holding an Eden Berry, it would have killed it. Oh my god, you're not joking. That's so really not good. Up yours, you? Oh. Apparently, based on the thread I found, it has been used on X-Pokemon and caused them to faint, so it may be incorrectly coded. Eden Berry is supposed to raise one random stat by two stages. It's supposed to only work on X-Pokemon. Oh, okay. Fuck you, Grandpa. I used to like you. Grandpa? No, they do not. He's a very strong Pokemon. I don't like this. I need to heal though. How many Pokemon do we have left? Two? We have Orion, Snapper, and Denim. That's fine. X speed, baby. Name a game name, guess what? Bug Bite. Nom 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 nom. Stop! This Meganium is freaking awful. Nom 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 nom. Okay, you wanna do this. You wanna do this, you did this. I would like you to remember that you did this to yourself. Oh, it's already poisoned. Why did you switch into that? Oh, because for some reason in Xenoverse, Toxic doesn't move. That's weird. It doesn't keep track of Toxic after you switch out. Bug Bite is attack, so it doesn't matter. It still matters if I ever want to use Energy Ball on a future Pokemon. Light screen is a very important move to keep a track of. Electivirst. Is Meganium poison? No. Yeah, I could have used Toxic on it. I was going to. I don't know what the fuck this is. I don't like it. Excuse me, bitch? With all that special defense. Oh, it crit. All right. Use a fire type move and he looks like an electricity. It has levitate. Snow warning will keep snow out, or the hail out for indefinite. You got this, Isaac? I hope so. Mega Ring! Excuse me? Mega Suicune. Alright. Oh, fuck you. Is still alive. Mega Suicune doesn't look that good. No, it doesn't. Is this version easier if it's not a Nuzlocke? Hell yeah, it is. Now, why did I use Psychic if it used that? That was stupid. That was dumb. That was a dumb decision. I use light screen. I have Psyshock. What am I doing? Why are you doing this, Isaac? This game isn't meant to be Nuzlocke, considering the starter you get evolves with story is important to the plot. Yeah, like, I have brought my starter's corpse to, like, final battles at this point. 3 or 4 times, and all it can do is just lay there. Damn. Star was just born before my own very eyes. Well, it's Orion, it's a star me. First time I saw you fight against that Elekid, I thought you would have been able to accomplish any goal. Any obstacle you met did nothing but help you in your quest to become stronger and stronger, including that Edenberry you fed your Pokemon in the last second. gym leaders, 4 cardinals, and at last even Luxon itself wanted to test your might. Well, I can finally say without the slightest hint of doubt that I was right all along. You really are worthy of the title of the Chosen One. This magnificent starry sky is for you, Izuka. Enjoy it. My poor Pokemon. Everything you went through, may it be good or bad, molded you into what you are now. You're the brightest star in the entire sky. Per aspera ad astra. It just shows all your dead Pokemon at the end. You're just like dragging them across the screen. All right, that's it. Oh, you beat it? Yeah, we beat it. There's some stuff that we didn't do, but we definitely beat it. Fuck. So Orion is the sole survivor? No, Orion and Snapper. Time for post-game? There's so much post-game. It was the end. You couldn't even let Twink survive. Listen, I misclicked and I didn't know that it would instantly kill him or I would have sold them. So I would never misclick. The second that we are out of this, I'm just going to a center and just destroying them. There is no point in having those in my bag. That was such a creepy moment. Look at all these dying children strung up in trees. I have a question. If you have an Edenberry equipped and you use Fling, what happens? I need to know. Can we just say, I love how fucking the Team Dimension theme just has Around the World sprinkled in? Oh my god. We could try that out. Oh no! I miss you, Cotton! I miss that freaking Ponyta! That was such a Oh! Do they normally eat the berry flinged? I don't know. I've never actually had to deal with it. Oh wait, was that ghost different? I just realized. We never did find out who our buddy was that was following us around all the time. I don't think we can skip this, and I don't want to be like, skip, Alright, I just want to be like, close, and then we have to do the whole thing again. Oh, daddy. Well, restored items can restore the target with fling, and Toxic Orb poisons the target. Oh no. Oh, so she had. If you are the boy, the girl has the pink Pikachu. I got that. I can understand that. So I guess the only way to get that other Pikachu is by having played the game on as a different character. Fling forces them to eat the berry. Are you joking? No. Oh my god. We're trying it right after this. Right, we need a Pokemon Fling. We have the TM for Fling. This is being attempted right after we're done here. We're gonna murder something. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed this game. It was just difficult. Difficult. A week later. Ready yet? Hurry up or we'll be late for the party. What? What party? Esther has invited us to his big ceremony. Today he finally becomes a full-fledged professor. We can't just afford to delay. Don't worry, honey. Take it easy. I'm sure Esther will forgive us for a little delay. No way. I'm not looking bad just because of you two, okay? Just go then. Ready or not, let's get going now. Oh, here you are. Look at all these people. You're really throwing a big party, aren't you, Esther? Haha, it's not every day, but you're becoming a Pokemon professor, am I right? I'm sorry we're late, but someone here is a real sleepyhead. Aren't you, Izuka? Wow, Mom. Eat shit. Don't worry, Clover. We're talking about the Chosen One after all. A small delay is no big deal. Wow, we have a dad? Yeah, we brought him back from the brink of death. Please have a seat. Where do you think you're going, youngster? This is no time to play with your Pokemon. Enjoy the party. I have corpses in my bag! Corpses! Come on, Izuka, go and congratulate Esther. Hey, Izuka, or should I call you the Chosen One, to be honest? I was waiting for you, you know? Battle with you has touched me as never before. Oh. I've always been thinking about becoming a professor, but only after that battle I decided to take my move. So I'm the one who has to thank you, ha ha ha. From now on, it will be my duty to introduce Eldu's young trainers to adventure. So I want you to start this chapter with... of my life with you, Izuka, for old time's sake. You see, I've got three special Pokemon here, the same I'm going to give the new trainers. I want you to take one of them and take care of it. How about that? Yes. Awesome. Please choose a Pokemon you'd like best. Do we want a Chirpy, a Croakling, or an Inflint? Oh my god. If you guys say anything but Inflint, I'm gonna be angry. This one has like slingshot for webbed hands, and Chirpy is just a bird. Look at him. Yes. It's a good obtained Inflint. Would you like to give the name to the Inflint? Yes. What's his name, guys? Honey, what's the elephant's name?
Dumbo.
No. Water type. Why are the water types always so cute? I don't know. Fire hose? Flan? Name it Tom. Oh my god, fire hose. No, it's not gonna be named Schlong. Oh my god.
Schlong.
You want Inflint? It's a real competitive Pokemon. The ideal for battles. Great choice. What Pokemon is? Oh my god! I know for sure you're going to be a very good tester for these Pokemon. Take good care of it. And since I can kill you, I will take all of these as well. Wow! Aster gave you a new Pokemon. That's so cute. Yeah, it's my first one. A new little guy in your party, huh? It feels like you're a little baby again. Ha ha ha. I also should have killed you. Now, let's go have fun. Can we leave now? Phone is ringing. Oh, it's mine. Who might this be? Hello? Yes, it's me. Your parents suck, right? What? You found something relevant in that case? Where are you now? Route 10? Don't move. I'll be there in a minute. Oh, would you mind bringing a friend? I can assure you, nobody can help us as much as her. Excellent. We're coming then. I'm sorry, folks, but work's calling, hence the party is over. Thank you very much for accepting my invitation. I wish you all a good day. No, thank you, Aster. You were here for like a second, everybody. They just evacuated. Speaking of you, Izuka, I still need your help. An old acquaintance of mine asked me to join him in Route 10 quickly. He discovered something amazing about a Pokemon. I'm sure we're going to need some help, so I'm making you join us. This case is just perfect for you. See you down there. I still have corpses in my bag. Get ready. Give. It's a duck. Do you release them or have a dead box? I have a dead box. Alright guys, here we go. I like how Duck's like, oh my god, it's my sister! Hey sister, how are you? Test now. Terrible test. Best out of two? Let's try. I have a feeling. Here's the test. No, it does not instant kill it. Well, that's not as fun. Right, I'm a little last. Firehose learned bubble. No, we're done with bubble. Oh my god, please. No. Oh my god. Alright, we're saving. I will have to play this a little bit. We'll have to have a grinding stream to get everybody. Edenberry isn't broken, yeah. Where we kind of get everything together again.